Hey, welcome to my another Tesla video. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect your Tesla Bluetooth with your smartphone. So, this is gonna be cool. You know, Tesla has super audio system. So, you can transfer all your phone audio to your Tesla audio system, and you can hear how cool the voice is. Also, you can take your all phone calls from your Tesla Bluetooth. So now first I'm going to show you how to get connected your Tesla Bluetooth with your phone. If you look at the screen here, there are three dots. When you open this three dot, you see the Bluetooth. Once you open your Bluetooth option, then you can press on connect phone. Before you do so, make sure you come on your cell phone and make sure your Bluetooth option is turned on. Otherwise, you won't able to get connected. So now, what I'm going to do, I'm gonna get connected. Okay, so add device, now search for it. Okay, now you see, this number match. So you just have to pair it and allow your phone. And you can see is connected. Now it's showing in your phone, the phone is connecting. See the blue sign? That means it is connected now. So if you want to cancel, you have to press on forgive device and it will be disconnected again. If you want to add one more device, you always have to go add device. And you can search for it from here. This is the way you will able to add your Bluetooth. So now I'm going to show you how to transfer your audio system from your phone.
My goal is to spend as little as possible on things like commercials.
See?
It's an expensive car, you don't want to mess up
you
your
see
car.
The voice? So this voice from my phone is going Tesla audio system. And now you saw how to connect Bluetooth with your Tesla device to your cell phone. I hope you like this video. If you have any other question, you can ask me in the comment box. And please subscribe my channel and share for your friends so they can also learn. Thank you very much.